I'm unworthy. No matter what I'm doing, I should certainly be doing something else. And it's selfish to be thinking I'm unworthy. All this me, 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 self, 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 self. If I'm talking on the phone, I should be working on the lawn, which looks disgraceful from the things I haven't done. If I'm working on the lawn, I should be concentrating on those magazines inside, since I have not read one. I should learn how to meditate and sew and bake and dance and paint and sail and make gazpacho. I should turn my attention to repairing all those 40-year-old socks there in that bureau. I should let someone teach me to run Windows and learn French that I can read and write and speak. I should get life in prison for how I treated my parents from third grade until last week. And I should spend more time playing with my dog and much less money on this needless junk I buy. And I should send correspondence back to everyone who's written, phoned, or faxed since junior high. I should sit with a therapist until I understand the way I felt back in my mind. I should quit smoking, drinking, eating, thinking, sleeping, watching TV, writing stupid songs. And I should be less impatient when the line just takes forever because the two cashiers are talking. And I should see what it's like to get up really early, rain or shine, and spend 3 hours walking. I should know CPR and deep massage and Braille and sign language and how to change my oil. I should go where the situation's desperate and build and paint and trudge and tote and toil. And I should chant in impossible positions till my legs appear to not have any bone. And I should rant at the cops and politicians and the corporations in indignant tone. I should save lots of money to leave Audubon plus all the rocks and animals and plants. I should pray possibilities for plotting plums of problems, probably blossoms plausibly from blah 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 blah.